thing. It makes you wonder. It makes you wonder, why does his staff want him to hide away? One must question. Are they afraid that people will see that he is too weak and unstable to lead America? Is that what?